Today we're climbing to the top of an extinct volcano. Come join us. Let the stairs begin. But they're not ordinary stairs, as you can see. They're the planks of limestone that have been put on the ground, and you step on them and it's different. But it's a lot easier going up than going down on these things. Brett decided to run all the way around the top of the extinct volcano called Mount Shank. And he did it in 20 minutes. Well done, Brett.